Retraction and drawback can be confusing, and we would like to take a moment to clear these up and provide you with some solutions. Retraction is essentially related to water being pulled back into the system through the water lines. If this occurs, you can still protect your patients because the water lines can be flushed and disinfected. This problem is solved by introducing anti-retraction valves throughout the system. These can be present in your treatment unit and even in your handpiece itself. This technology has been around for a while, and ISO standards require your treatment unit to include it. Unlike retraction, drawback is related to the air lines. Aerosols created during dental treatment are drawn back into the handpiece, your air lines, and eventually into your unit. When the drive air stops, the turbine continues to spin. This creates negative pressure in the system and begins to draw aerosols back into the system, kind of like a vacuum. A quick stop braking mechanism can help reduce drawback but not eliminate it. Smaller head sizes or quick stop braking mechanisms will help stop the turbine faster and reduce the amount of possible contaminants from being drawn back into the system. For Morita, reduction is not good enough. We take the extra step to include anti-drawback diffusers in all of our handpieces. Each diffuser acts like a pocket of air that blows out the front and prevents any aerosols from being drawn back in. Combined with quick stop braking, we achieve zero drawback. So let's have a look at what drawback looks like in a clinical setting. This is the setup we use to demonstrate drawback. We use a stopper to create an airtight seal at the top of the cylinder so that the only way air can get out is through the handpiece itself. The vacuum, created by the drawback effect, will pull water up through the center tube. The stronger the drawback, the higher the water will rise. So let's start the test. The drive air is currently active. When it stops, you can see no drawback in the center tube for the Morita handpiece. When you perform the same experiment with brand A, you can see quite a different result. The drawback in the center cylinder is significant. But what does this look like inside the treatment unit? Here, we've simply cut the outer casing off a standard handpiece tube so you can see, with your own eyes, what happens when drawback occurs. After cycling the drive air just a few times, you can already see contaminants being drawn into the exhaust line. Now, let's look at how Morita compares to other top-tier brands. Here we are using the same air pressure and couplings for each handpiece, and you can see the drawback varies dramatically between manufacturers. Remember, reduction is not enough. Drawback is cumulative, and any drawback that occurs can make its way into your treatment unit. Morita has implemented proven technology that eliminates the drawback effect in all its handpieces, while still providing great anti-retraction solutions and quick-stop technology. Ask your dealer about zero drawback.